go. Just a reminder, it's recording audio as well. Let's go.
Now they're totally different.
Wow. She had Dan and Kathleen on the same line before. And Dommy. That's right. Oh, are they? No, they're not. Oh, they are. Yeah, they are. Yeah. Wow, holy jumping. That was scary. Because they're saying to save it so you can get a big hit, and I just seen her start to do that. Normally she would tip it over, but now she's trying to save it, which is what they do in university so they can get the big hit. Because that tip over is not usually successful. It's not always successful. So anyway.
Okay. It's noon somewhere. Oh, in England's noon.
Nice swing.
we can have one at 5:40. We play Scotia. We play Scotia or Nova. That's the next two games. If you know the Scotia teams, then we can have one.
It's after this game that we have to choose.
Yeah. Yeah. Newfoundland too last night. Yeah, it was pretty good. Newfoundland too. It was like 25-21, 25-18 or something, but it was like 16-16 all the way up. Yeah. Did you guys play Newfoundland too yet?
Yeah, we played Newfoundland first Newfoundland.
And how was that? Was it good? It was pretty good. Everyone's pretty equal. We had to play our own New Brunswick team.
This team here. Yeah. They're probably the best team here.
Oh, really?